Hey, what's up guys? It's Instructional Skateboarding and I have a brand new board and shoes. So I have a full-time job now, I weld, and I just got my first paycheck yesterday. So I went to the mall, and for my kind of Canada Day present for myself, I bought myself a new board and shoes. So this is a size 8 DGK Bea Johnson deck. It looks like this. It's like a Sour Patch Kids style deck. I really like it. It's colorful, it goes with my setup. And I decided to get some of the shoes. Different ones for once. Red, these are called the Nike Zoom One Shots. So that's the name of them. I guess they're called that because of the insole apparently, and they have like holes here for your feet to breathe. So they're pretty cool. Different than what I usually skate, they're kind of in the red. And yeah, so new board, new shoes, new kind of setup. I haven't touched it at all yet. I haven't even popped an ollie. I haven't skated in like a week. So this should be interesting. Because yeah, I haven't skated in a week. New shoes and new board. It's just completely new, it's fresh. Also, these shoes aren't flat, which I'm not used to for a skate shoe. They look flat, but they've got a bit of a bump to them, especially on this Nike logo here. So they're not completely flat. So everything is going to be different to me. Happy Canada Day. And here goes the first couple tricks in a week with a new board and new shoes. So enjoy this montage.
What are you yelling for? You screaming out your lungs all day and night. I can't control it. Girl like you, she need a Saturday away from home to drink more champagne. I can't mold a girl like you in all designer to remind. Guitar plucks, cigarettes and Starbucks, and her line of credit's high as the line gets her that her credit card cuts. So in love with the scene, so in love with being seen. Probably it's time to intervene, but she doesn't care, so she keep the party going in the meantime. Till it's all over, she can't rewind. If she gets her fix, well then she's fine. I should probably hit her with the peace sign. Says she wants me and I fall for it each time. She's aware she's a bad chick, studying it, fit him, cut it fabric. I really think her soul's made of plastic. End of the story is inevitably tragic.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this first video in a while. I know I've kind of been gone and inactive, but I have big, big plans coming, and I'm filming a lot of shit that is just going to be bigger than I ever have, and I do have a lot of plans. I have upcoming videos, probably reviewing my shoes, skating, street spots, and all kinds of stuff. So stay tuned. I know I've been gone, but there's a lot of stuff that's coming. Hope you enjoyed this video again. It's been Instructional Skateboarding. Instructional media links are down below, as you guys already know. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace out.